This week's heat wave is canceling a big event at World Wide Technology Raceway. The raceway will not hold its scheduled Wide Open Wednesday drag racing event today. That's because of the excessive heat advisories. So far, no changes to Saturday and Sunday's drag racing programs, but you want to keep an eye on that.